To view the results of a section, click that section. Go to Course Management, Grade Center, Full Grade Center. Now here you can view the student names and the results, the marks of each test or assessment that they have attempted. You can see here, these are the marks for individual, and here you have the total. So this is how you can view the results of the students who have attempted any test or assessment.